identifying the heaviest and lightest objects.
Hello children, in the previous video we learned how to identify heavy and light objects. In this video we will learn how to identify the heaviest and lightest objects. Today Chotu has to water the plants. Chotu is filling water in the bucket to water the plants. After filling the bucket, Chotu wanted to lift the bucket, but Chotu was not able to lift it.
I'm not able to lift the bucket. What do I do now? Let me ask Pinky. Pinky, I'm not able to lift the bucket of water. Now how do I water the plants?
Chotu, the bucket of water is heavy. You will not be able to lift it up. You can get water in a jug.
Okay, Pinky.
This time, Chotu fills the jug and goes to water the plants. Chotu picked up the jug filled with water, but on his way to water the plant, the jug fell off his hand.
Oh, Chotu, what happened?
Mummy, I want to water the plants, but this jug fell off my hand.
Chotu, this water jug is heavy for you. Do one thing. You fill the mug with water.
Sure, Mummy.
This time, Chotu fills the mug with water. And he waters the plants. In this way, Chotu was able to give water to all the plants. So children, can you tell me which is the heaviest object among these three? Yes, the bucket of water is the heaviest among these. And which is the lightest object among them? Your answer is right, children. The mug is the lightest among them. Some objects are kept here. A handkerchief, a bed sheet, and a mattress. Children, can you tell me which of these three objects is the heaviest and which is the lightest one? Yes, the mattress is the heaviest and the handkerchief is the lightest. Was your answer the same, children? It seems you have learned to recognize the lightest and heaviest objects. So children, in this video, we learned how to identify the heaviest and the lightest objects. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes in identifying heavy and light objects, which should be avoided. Till then, bye children.